To understand why things are built the way they are, you first have to understand the concept of energy. Several architectural monuments are designed for the specific reason of channeling energy. But none of that can be done without you, because the types of actions and rituals that take place within or beneath these monuments decide the type of energy being channeled. And just like everything on Earth, this can be used for positive or negative. Pyramids, octagons, and domes. These designs are the most powerful and efficient at channeling energy.